Hello. Good. So we're going to start with gliding your elbows back and pulling, lengthen the spine to ceiling. Good. And then release it. Nice. And do it again. Excellent. And one more time. And then release it. So now we're going to go with just the right side. So just pull and release it. And pull. And release. And let's do one more. And pull. And release. Now we're going to go with the left one. And let's pull. And release. And pull. Nice. And release it. And again. And release. And one more. And release. And then let's go with the rotation now. Let's do three on the right, three on the left. And pull. Looking over the shoulder, making sure that your hips don't move there. And nice, same side, very good. And again. And one more time. Let's go with the left one and go. Make sure that you slide that shoulder down a little bit, nice. And go. Good. And last one. And then palms up, let's use our arm curls. To alternate there. And let's do it a little faster that way. That's it. Nice. Good. And rest there. Very nice. Very good. So now your palms are down and bring your arms into a V a little bit and you're going to pull straight back, making sure that your wrists are nice and long and make sure that you open your chest a little bit. Good, your arms are nice and straight, and your wrists are nice and long, that's it. Nicely down there, very good. And let's do two more, yes. And last one. Good. All right, so now we're gonna bend our elbows. We're gonna practice a little hinging at the hips. So we inhale to prepare, exhale, hinge. And then inhale there, exhale, hinge back, kiss the ball with your lumbar spine and bring it back. Nice, keep your arms nice and steady. So you wanna pull there with your arms, but keep doing the hinging. So you're gonna hinge and then bring it back. Nice, and hinge. Good, bring it back. And one more hinge. Good, and bring it back. So now, we're gonna pull, we're gonna hinge, and we're gonna start bouncing a little bit, okay? So inhale, and exhale, let's always forget. So inhale, and exhale, hinge. Stay there now, open the shoulders. You don't need to go that far, just a little bit less. Okay, and we're gonna start bouncing. First, we're gonna go with little bounces, okay? Be sure you keep your feet a little bit closer to the chair so that you put a little more weight on those feet. And feel like the glutes are doing something there. The legs are very powerful. And now we're gonna get a little bit of a bounce. More of a bounce. There you go. Nice. Excellent. Good. A little faster. And then slow it down gently. And take a deep breath. Let's do a little circle the arms with a nice little breath. And deep breath again. Good. And one more. And last one.